www.red-school.com. Okay. Red alert! Agatha and Sophie are coming to comic books! After months of hard work, we're so excited to announce Red School, a two-part graphic novel from Soumen Chainani and Victoria Aveyard, author of the New York Times best-selling Red Queen series. Red School will see the worlds of School for Good and Evil and Red Queen cross over in an all-new original adventure from Soumen and Victoria, with a story by me that will feature all of your beloved characters from SGE. It's all illustrated in breathtaking full-color pages from the brilliant Joel Gennari. Part 1 of this adventure releases October 27th, and you can reserve your free digital copy right now by going to www.red-school.com. But wait, there's more! For those of you who want a physical edition of the comic, we're commissioning a limited run of signed collectible copies. You can pre-order right now. And if you're a real overachiever, you can reserve all of the above, the digital download, the physical copy, plus an exclusive double-sided poster and a 5-minute digital meet and greet with Victoria and Soumen. Now I know I just threw a lot at you guys, so before we close out, we're going to go over a few of our most frequently asked questions. Number 1, do you need to have read Red Queen to understand the story of Red School? No. However, there are all kinds of juicy Easter eggs if you have read Red Queen, so if you are 13 or above, we highly encourage you to read Red Queen so you can enjoy Red School to its fullest. Number 2, is the story of Red School canon in School for Good and Evil? No, the story is not part of the official School for Good and Evil. It is set in a parallel reality where the worlds of School for Good and Evil and Red Queen become aware of each other's existence. What happens next is the story. Number 3, is the physical copy of Red School available internationally? Yes, international shipping is available, though international rates do apply. Number 4, will Red School be available in bookstores? No, this is a limited edition print run that you can only order online, so make sure you get in your order while supplies last. Number 5, how long will pre-orders for part 1 of Red School be open? Pre-orders are slated to be open until mid-October, so make sure to visit red-school.com before then. If you have any further questions, please email info.redschool@gmail.com and we will get back to you as soon as we can. In the meantime, thank you for joining me today in celebrating the announcement of Red School. Keep an eye out for future episodes where we'll be doing a deep dive look into the making of Red School and how this project came to be. We leave you with a trailer we put together, featuring a sneak preview of some art that you will see. We hope you enjoy it.